Sam's about to kick off. You man need to get back here quick.
Are you man come? Come! What?
What the fuck are you doing here, cuz?
What? Get out of my way, man. Man, shut your mouth. Hey. Say something.
That man took everything, bro. Marley and them man couldn't touch everything.
Fuck, Marley
and them
man. What are you talking
about? They had a gun to my face, bro. Oh, I couldn't
God.
Do nothing.
Everything.
Every fucking thing.
Fucking slap me in my face, girl.
So fucking what?
Yo! What gone?
Look, we was with all of them. I couldn't do nothing by myself, bro.
This is some jolting, man.
Wake up. You gonna get out of bed today?
What are you doing? It's too bright.
Do you want me to call the doctor? I can get him to come round. You should try to eat something. You need a new colour in there, Mum. It's making you depressed. I'ma pay it for you.
$3,000.
Listen, bro, we didn't lose the food. Kamal come in and took the food.
It's not my problem. I still got to tell Bobby that you let Kamal come and take his food away.
Man, hold on, Lee. We done warned you about Kamal in them London fields, man.
Dushane, you're not listening. Yeah, Bobby $3,000.
How can we owe $3,000 when you're the one supposedly running some ass, bro?
Fuck you talking to.
Hey, listen, come on, man. We're gonna get your money.
When?
A week.
You gonna keep Bobby Rakes waiting a week for his paper? Good luck.
So why don't you cover us then?
Pick it up, your fucking debt, you prick. Go on, fuck off, I'm eating. Go on, fuck off.
I'm sick of that fat fuck, you know?
I'm telling you now, we ain't getting nowhere with this guy sitting on top of a man like that. We need to go and talk to Rakes direct.
Bro, we can't talk to Rakes direct, bro. Especially if we ain't got that paper for it.
I don't know you can help man with this fam. Femi.
Femi.
A lot of the boys, they don't do cars no more. Some of them even had to get jobs. It's that cheap and pin, man. It's made it hard for all of us. Even the postman. It used to be a thing you could get the postman easy, but now they're all scared. They check up on them now.
What you say? Man, need this real quick, bro.
I'll talk to my postman.
Oh, you do that then.
Femi!
That didn't sound too positive.
It will come through.
Fucking hope so, mate.
Yeah.
You want that bit? You want to wait up for you? Nice BCM that is, darling. Yeah, let me wait for you. Yeah? You okay? You want anything else? £7, 30 pence. Here, take it, darling. Take it. Pay me next time, yeah? Yeah.
Stop looking at me. Stop it. Look at me. History of mental illness, Lisa. Okay. We think the best thing would be for you to come in. Is there anyone at home? A husband or a partner? Do you have any children? Lisa? Because obviously, if you did, we'll need to see about their care.
I ain't got no children. It's precious again, man. She keeps on texting. You're a liar. Why would I lie?
Hey, Dushane. What going for my man, Renel?
Who is he?
Renel Smith, man. Do you remember? Shanked up his dad last year.
Well, that's Wayne Smith's kid.
Yeah, cuz.
Yo. Wagwan, blood.
Wagwan.
No way, I'm in it.
Everyone knows you, Dushane.
Come here. I want to ask you something. Ain't it time you started rolling with us?
Can't do that. My mum wouldn't like it.
Look, hold that. What's wrong with you?
You don't want the money?
All right. You know what? It's cool. Cool. Listen, anyone bullying you, disrespecting you, let me know, yeah? I'll sort that out for you. Smart you.
Bro, what's wrong with you? Whenever someone offers you money, you take it. Especially when it's someone like Dushane. That's you, not me, innit? Mom. 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 What's my little jerk chicken, bro?
She's not even here, bro.
Stop. You all right? You want to go down the chippy and get something to eat?
Nah, man. I'll wait for my mum. You go in it.
Nah, it's cool. I'll wait with you.
Jen, wake up.
You should go home, man. Hello, Mom, it's me. Where are you? When are you coming home?
Yo, brother.
It's a good address. Swiss cottage. £5,000 on there. Pin, curtain, everything.
All right,
cool. Bless you. Can you have something
for me, huh? I will have.
What?
Bruv, give me 3 days. I'll get that for you.
Listen, are you trying to blow me off, huh? I've already paid my postman.
Yo, what the fuck's your problem, blood? You ain't taking no risk. This man that's putting in the work out of you, you know?
3 days, man.
I owe my money to Dushane.
Bruv, it's free money, man. Chill out.
Fuck that. Fucking punts.
Right, Gary.
Hiya, I'm fine. How are you?
You done eating for today?
No, it's all exactly the same as yesterday.
Cool. Lisa? Lisa. Lisa's Leon. When did you come in here, Lisa? Lisa, how long you been in here? Someone looking after her now. Someone looking after her now. Lisa.
What are you doing, man? I'm gonna need brushes, innit? You know what, fam? I can't even afford this.
Shit, they're taking a piss.
Renell? Hello, Renell.
Are you alright, Heather?
You alright?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Painting my mum's room.
What colour?
Loyal wheat.
That's nice.
Are you pregnant or just fat? Hey, shut up, man.
7 months, only another 2 to go.
Have you done the scan?
Listen to you talking about scans and stuff.
What do you need all them lights for?
I'm doing up a flat and there's not much natural light in there.
Be well bright for all of them.
Yeah. Guessing it will be. You boys got 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Come on, you can help me with the stuff in the car. Yeah. Take that.
Nah, you're all right.
Go on, take it.
Thank you. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, he's all right. You deserve it. Thank you, boys. Say hello to your mum for me.
Yeah, I will. She's a mill. Shut up, man.
What? So you're telling me you wouldn't bang that, nah?
Yeah, fed this big, you get a very good crop. Very good crop. As a matter, don't worry. You don't have to do nothing. I take care of everything.
Cool. Mm.
Mm.
Renelle, right? Do you remember me?
You're a friend of my dad's.
Oh, what's a friend of your dad's? I ain't seen one in a long time.
How do I know you're not lying?
Well, you don't. You just have to trust me. But listen, I'm here about your mum.
What about my mum?
She's okay, but she's in hospital.
What do you mean she's in hospital?
Don't worry, she's not physically sick or nothing. She just needs time to rest. She'll be all right. Look, I bought you some jerk chicken. Better save me some, you know. I'm guessing you don't want to stay with your dad.
No. Don't even know where the fuck he is.
The thing is, if you ain't got no one to stay with, no family or nothing, they're going to put you into care. That's why your mum never said anything to the doctors about you.
I'm not going into care. I could look after myself.
But she might not be back for a while.
I said I ain't going into care.
Okay. This is what we're going to do. You're going to stay here. But under my terms, yeah? Like you go to school every day. You keep yourself and this place clean for your mum. No hanging out on the estate, and you go to your bed at night early. That's the deal. And can you cook?
A bit.
Okay, I can bring you some stuff you can heat up.
When do I get to visit her?
That's going to be tricky. Because if the doctors see you, they put two and two together and... I'll see what I can do.
If I write a note, would you give it to her?
Yeah, of course. Now eat up.
Who's that, Lee?
Sold out some ass.
Is he the one that lost that bit of grub?
Yeah, that's the cunt. You're a fucking cheekhead. What are you doing?
Came to give Bobby his paper.
Give me the fucking one. Give me. I want to give it to him in person. Give me the fucking paper.
No, cat.
Well, go on, give me.
I think Bobby wants to see me.
Fuck you, you cunt.
Sit down. What's your name, kid?
Dushane.
You got some paperwork for me?
Yeah.
I don't want to be shy.
It's all there, man.
You got 2 minutes.
Let me ask you a question, yeah? Why we got to make it so hard for the customers? Feds know people are buying and selling in Hackney, man. You know, as long as we don't make no noise, they don't really care. It's such a part of the fabric of life, isn't it?
Fabric of life. Look, this is all very interesting.
Look, let me run Summer House.
That position's filled, you know that.
I ain't dubbing Lee or nothing, yeah? But you think Kamali and them London Fields boys could come into Summer House if he was doing his job right? I know you and Lee are tight. That don't change what happened, man. And it shouldn't have happened.
So what do you want from me?
8 ounces of brown. To start.
8?
I can move that easy.
So you want to do business with me, yeah?
That's right.
Why?
I want a life.
Which you're breathing, ain't you?
I want a good life. I was born and bred in Summer House, 26 years old. Ain't got nothing else to be except this.
I was born in Summer House.
We're gonna do business or what?
Light, very important. Always keep this distance from here.
What about the water?
Water is here, pump is always on. You like gardening?
Me, yeah, I love gardening. It's not like growing tomatoes, is it?
Same, but different.
We don't go to prison for growing tomatoes in a window box, do you?
Most important thing not to go to prison, smell.
Smell?
Smell from the pan, very strong. Extractor, take away the smell.
How long does it take to grow a crop?
13 weeks. When you grow, must always have shiny leaf, dark green. Pale no good, yellow no good. Means you're not fit right. Every day you check the pH, water, temperature. Make sure pump is always working. Shiny leaf. Huh? You wanna buy your crop off you?
What are you gonna give me for it?
I'll give you a good price.
What price?
Good price.
No, Vincent. I need the exact price. I need to have this all worked out.
No, don't worry. I'll give you a good price, all right?
What's going on?
What's up, Vermont?
What's this?
There's a name in there. It's got to be this one, the right one.
Girl, what are you saying? I mean, I'll put some clothes together for you. And you asked me to give you this. He's a good kid, you know. He's got some fire in his belly. He's all right. Listen, Lise. They got you on all these drugs to stabilize you. And that's all right for now. But I've seen too many people stay doped up on these things. And that ain't no way to get better, trust me. So when you're feeling up to it, I want you to come to the gym and train. It'll do you good. And don't worry about Rennell. I'll look after him. He'll be all right.
If mom doesn't come home tonight, are you going to call someone?
I don't need to. I already know where she is.
Where? Come on, tell me.
They put her in a mental hospital.
No. When's she coming home?
I don't know.
Shit. She'll be all right, though, yeah?
So yeah, hopefully. Can't even visit her. If they find out about me, they'll put me in care.
So don't be telling no one, though.
I was.
Keep your head still, my bro.
I'm talking. How am I supposed to talk if I can't move my head?
I can talk without moving my head. Watch me. Did you see my head move?
That's because your chair is shit, cuz. My head moves when I talk, cuz I talk important shit. And don't use that as an excuse to fuck up my hair.
You're done.
Nah, I'm not done, fam. Look, symmetry, fam.
That's it, you're done.
Thank you. fucking old.
Keep still, man. Hey, fam, just come on, man. What's wrong with you?
Fucking hold him down. What?
It's the wrong finger.
Bruv, they ain't gonna know the fucking difference.
Of course they won't know the fucking difference, bruv. Look.
Bruv, they look the same to me, you crazy.
I'm telling you now, we need to get the right finger.
You say you want me to cut the other finger off now?
Attention to detail, innit?
What? You're sick, innit?
Come on, bruv.
My sister's kid, 17 years old, got a glass eye. All because this got poked in his face. Now, situation has become vacant. My mate here, Lee, well, he's moving up.
Congratulations.
So that means that you two and me are going to do business together. But we're going to do business exactly how I say. Because what this is a special relationship. I'm trusting you with my food.
You can trust us.
I know that I can trust you. Because I know your family are. Give them the parcel.
We're in the paper in a week.
What about Kamali?
What about him? You boys are running summer house now. Whatever you feel to do, fine by me.
You saying, cuz? Nah, chill, man. Jam. I just come to tell you, we're running summer house now, you hear me? So all them little stunts you pulled before, coming and taking man's food and all that, can't happen again. Understand?
So what about Lee Green?
Don't worry about Lee Green. He's moved on. Hey, what are you doing, man?
Stay the fuck out of summer house, you listening?
What you do that for?
If you know me, I don't come nowhere just to talk, blood. And anyway, I saw his face, he wasn't even listening to you, blood.
You know what you started now, innit?
Like, you already started it.
In Finchley, it's all set up, ready to go.
But going country, that's full on, that's 24/7. You sure your youngsters can handle that sort of pressure?
They know what they have to do.
How much do you want?
Box of each. That's a lot of money. You better know what you're doing.
Hey. Come, mate. We'll talk to you quickly. See, Driss, Shane Tell, all making mad paper, you know? Even little Michael, 10 years old, making his money. What are you lot saying? Wanna make some paper?
Yeah, I do.
What about you, Rima? Look, bruv, I know your mum's in a Hackney night house, you know?
Bruv, I didn't say nothing, I swear.
Don't worry, bruv. It's a summer house, word gets around.
Yeah.
My number.
Well, I know how it is, family and that, you get me? I know your daddy ain't around, but we are.
When your mum comes out, it's you that has to step up for her like a man, you know? Mm. You take care of her and all that.
Listen, we're your family now. Like, think of all these lot as your cousins, you get me? I'm gonna look out for you, fam. Don't worry.
Hey, what? I'm gonna pick you lot up, innit?
When?
When you see me, that's what it is. Fucking man, man, when? Just be ready.
Wow, we're gonna be rich.
Fuck.
Did you know how gay you look?
Bro, shut the fuck up. You know how fucking skinny you look, huh?
Frick.
How do you think I'm joking? How are you gonna defend yourself on the roads with them fucking skinny arms?
That's why I got a knife. Dick, don't have to do none of this gay shit.
What are you saying, Shane?
What are you saying, man?
So, Shane, I need to ask you a favour, man.
Yeah, go on. What is it?
I'd really appreciate it if you left Renell Smith alone.
What's Renell Smith got to do with you?
His mum's a good friend of mine.
So what, bro? Still ain't got nothing to do with you. Like, this is our thing. If we want to talk to someone, we're going to talk to them.
I'm sort of looking after him while his mum's in hospital. I promised her I'd keep him out of trouble.
Did you just hear what you said?
Think about it, yeah? There's plenty of other kids out there, man.
I hope you ain't thinking about it. Who the fuck do you think he is?
No. Leave her now out this time, yeah?
What, because of him?
It's more trouble than it's worth. Fuck him. Come. You're on this, jump on this bar.
We're done. Got shit to do. Come on, man. What do you say?
Yo, you good?
All right. All
right, get in the car, man.
I need to get my dog.
If you want to make money, I'm going to take your dog for a walk.
Exactly, get in the car. Nah, not you, bro.
What are you talking about?
You ain't coming.
But Dushane said I should.
Dushane, nothing. You got a problem, talk to Leon, yeah?
Yo, stop making so much fucking noise, man. Only joking, man. Fucking hell, don't you talk.
He's alright, man.
Hey, shut up. Don't tell him I'm only joking.
Jim, you ever been country before?
I went once to Hampshire with my nan.
What, you a country shot with your nan or something?
He did not just say that. No,
that's not
the kind of country he's talking about.
Hey, listen, Jim, it's a whole other country, you know? It's not that place you've been before, trust me.
was talking about his fucking
dad. You okay?
Versus brain bread.
Head top's popping.
This is shit, man. You can't even fucking play.
Things hard, bro. You get sore thumbs. My life.
Jealous.
Yes, fam.
Yes, you, man.
Good?
Welcome, fam.
What's man saying? Mm. What's going on, man? Are you lot listening, yeah? This is Robert, still. My best fiend. Hey, wake up, man. What's wrong with you gazing on the game, man? You get me? Right. Let everyone know we're here. You get me? Get the line banging. Ain't that right, Robert? Yeah? Yeah? Go sit over there or something, man. Fuck, man. Make sure I bring my light back as well.
Nice to meet you, fam. Fuck's
sake,
this place is dirty.
Yes.
Yes.
I got that, fam. What's up, man? Hey, listen. Man's gonna blitz this place quick, you get me? In and out, yeah? Before the feds even know man's here. What you saying, fam? No, come here, let me talk to you. Come, Rob, get up, man. I'll go in another room, man. What's wrong with you? Sit down there, brother. That's a simple thing, bruv. All you got to remember is make sure you bring me back the right money every time. You understand? All right? Otherwise, it's going to get political. I don't care if it's even, like, £5. It don't matter. You get me? It's the principle. All right? That £5 there represents respect. Yeah? And we're all together. Anyone fucks up, reflects on everyone, you understand? Gotta do your thing, man. Go on.
Come and get this cracking, man. Fuck all this game shit, man.
But I just don't get it.
Bruv, look. What you have to do, yeah, is practice with your tongue, innit? Get all agile, look, say. Drop to the back like this. Huh? Under your tongue like this. Can you see? Does it look like I'm holding anything? See, because I've got, what, 5 on this side, got 7 on this side here. If the feds try to stop me, they ain't gonna clock shit in my mouth. It's all the way back there. See that?
Mm.
All right, look. Go and try it. And the back under your tongue, way back. Way back. That's it, yeah, go on. Way down in the back. Shit.
What the fuck?
Don't swallow it, bro.
Couple of scorebags still.
Wait, what's the street called? Just in case I get lost.
Andrew's Road, blood.
I done your laundry for you.
What do you say to the Dushane? You had no rep.
What was the deal? You can stay here as long as you behave yourself. Hang with Dushane and Sully and them? That ain't behaving yourself.
You're a hypocrite. You on the roads with my dad, right? You were in jail with him, for fuck's sake.
I see you talking to Dushane and Sully and them again. I'm calling social services and I'm telling them that you're here on your own.
What, you hurt my mum like that?
Don't you think it would hurt her more, you hanging with them? Thank you.
Kill him. Kill him over and come off the game. Seriously.
What was you looking? All right, just waiting in the same place, yeah? Yo, 3-on-2. Yo. Yo, fam, come on, man. 3-on-2 for me now, yeah? Same place, yeah?
Yo.
Yo, have you got 6-on-2?
What you want?
6-on-2.
Alright, cool, where you at?
I'm outside.
The fuck? What are you doing outside, bruv? Yo.
What the fuck they doing coming to the house?
I don't know. They're outside, bruv.
Go and sort him out. Tell him not to fucking ever come back again.
Bruv, don't fucking come back to the house, you hear me, yeah?
Fucking listen. What time just gotta tell you this?
Bruv, I don't. Idiot! Don't fucking come around the house again before I smack you up, bruv. Where's my money?
Open the fucking gate.
Fuck!
Hurry up. Open the gate. Open the gate. Hurry up. Hurry up. Run it. Luke,
what?
Hey, pussy, see!
Where did she?
What? Are you a country from?
Hey!
Big man, yeah?
Food, man. Hey, get the fucking food. Yeah, what the fuck?
That's right.
I need you. You're like a fucking bitch.
Food. Get the food.
Where's the fucking money, bruv?
Good money, B.
Fucking money.
Pick up the money, blood.
Fucking play with money, brother.
You know you better use that right now, you know? Man's coming after you, fam.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't got to do that. Bobby Riggs is going to do that. Both of you. I'll see you later. Let's go.
Pussies! Pussy!
What the fuck?
So, yo, what are you doing?
You know we're fucked now, innit?
You've been robbed twice. What are you trying to do, make an habit out of this?
Gonna get your money back, all right?
You got 3 days.
You have to be very, very careful. Can't tell no one, especially not your mum. I could go to prison for this.
Go inside to smarten yourself up. Got a surprise for you.
We got a snake, bruv.
Do you mean no snake?
We mark Sean, like they mark Chris, sends man a message.
And that's tomorrow night at 10 o'clock. For exclusive cast interviews and more info about real issues, go to channel4.com/topboy. Next, The Simpsons at Halloween.